The majority of volcanoes in the United States are located in Alaska. The rest are in the western part of the country and Hawaii. There are four main types of volcanoes. These four types are cinder cone, composite, shield, and lava dome. Cinder cones are the simplest volcanoes. They are made of small pieces of solid lava called cinder. When these volcanoes erupt, a powerful blast spews molten rock, ash, and gas into the air. As the rocks cool quickly in the air, they fall and break into the cinder, which builds up and forms the cone shape. These volcanoes can reach around 1,000 feet. Composite or shrouded volcanoes are usually tall with steep, even sides and made out of repeating layers of lava flows, volcanic ash, cinder, blocks, and volcanic bombs. They can reach over 8,000 feet above their surroundings. The tallest in the US is Mount Rainier in Washington State at 14,410 feet above sea level. A lot of famous mountains around the world are composite volcanoes. Shield volcanoes form from lava flows. Lava pours out of vents in all directions. The flows overlap and as they cool form a gently sloping dome shape that appears like a shield from a distance. Some of the biggest volcanoes are shield volcanoes. In some areas in the US, they span from 3 to 4 miles wide with heights reaching 2,000 feet. Lava domes form when lava is too thick, piling up on and around the vent. From far away, they can look like muffins. Lava domes usually form within craters or along edges of large steep-sided composite volcanoes. Lava domes can be dangerous if the cool and harder outer shell shatters and spills hot rock and gases down mountainsides. Next time, catch the monthly What's What. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Weather Wednesday.